That's what he said, all right.
How convenient, Rock. But I guess if they can find O.J. innocent out here in L.A. Oh, it's true. It's true. Then maybe you can find some Los Angelinos gullible enough to believe that The Rock had nothing to do with it, too. And that is true.
Well, if it don't fit, you must have quit. I don't think Rock had anything to do with it, do you?
I don't think Rock had anything to do with it at all, and he admitted it, and he told us it, and the Brahma Bull, the Rock, is going to do something about it now. Oh, look at this, King. Val Venus taking advantage, and those were by Kurt Angle, King. May have snapped the Rock back into it.
Now, if you ask me, that just, it just further takes, further takes the Rock's eyes off of what he needs to be focused on right now.
Damon Richards dropping the Brahma Bull, the WWF champion, out of the ring, and Val Venus tosses the Rock back in, and here we go. WWF title is on the line. And considering the Rock's emotional state this week, the Rock is in deep trouble here. Dire straits here.
Well, I'll tell you what, we know that Val Venus is championship material. He knows exactly what's at stake here.
Val Venus, a great athlete, like it or not. Look at Steven Richards.
Nerd.
The leader of Right to Censor getting involved in the matchup for the Brahma Bull.
There we go.
Right out of the corner.
Come on, Rock.
There you go. Yeah. Rolls over Val Venus, cover, hooks the leg too, and Val Venus gets the shoulder up.
Well, you talk about an asset of ringside. This white sock wearing nerd, this idiot Steven Richards. He's always here to help his members of Right to Censor.
Well, earlier tonight you heard Kurt Angle talking to Steven Richards and company, saying, "Wouldn't it be great if a member of Right to Censor could be champion come No Mercy?"
Okay. Stephanie got a little secret for Kurt.
Oh, look at Steven Richards with a cheap shot to the Rock. They preach against explicit violence, and they engage in it all the time, King. These guys are nothing but hypocrites. But Val Venus could become WWF champion, but the Rock is battling back. And what a right hand by the Brahma Bull.
Well, speaking of hypocrites, Michael, you know, you're bad-mouthing Stephanie so much.
And what a counter by Val, and Rock's head bouncing off the announce table.
Back in the ring, guys, please. You don't mind.
Val Venus is not going to win the WWF title, King. Out of the ring.
Not out here, he's not.
Needs to get the Brahma Bull back inside, and Val Venus does. Rock's in trouble. Val Venus of Right to Censor to the WWF champion. And perhaps the champion's most vulnerable, period.
Now let me continue my...
Come on, my battle, new champion, Tim and Rock. Get the shoulder up.
I thought that I was going to ask you about Stephanie. You're bad-mouthing Stephanie. Are you a hypocrite, Michael? Do you not believe that women have a place here in wrestling?
I'm not bad-mouthing them at all, King.
What?
Give me a break. Women do have a place in sports entertainment. Of course they do. And Stephanie proved her worth a little bit earlier on. I just don't understand why they're out here for this matchup. Kurt Angle's the number one contender. Oh, man.
I bet you're against women in the military, too.
Kurt Angle's the number one contender for the WWF title, but he gets his shot in 10 days at No Mercy. Not here tonight. And Kurt Angle looking on as The Rock tries to battle back against Val Venus. The big right hand by the Brahma Bull. And Val with an elbow and another one to the sternum. And Val Venus is cooking on all cylinders. Shot to the sternum again. Again, a cover by Val. Could have a new champion here, too. And Rock gets the shoulder up again.
Michael, I wondered how long it was going to take you to realize the strategy of Kurt Angle. Of course Kurt Angle would rather face Val Venus at No Mercy. Val Venus is great. He's a tough competitor, but he's no Rock, let's face it. And Kurt knows he'd have a better chance of beating Val Venus for the WWE title than anyone with the Rock.
Val Venus continues the pressure on the people's champion, and I mean, how much more can The Rock take?
Yeah.
How much does he have left this week, King? Mentally drained. Mentally drained after all he's been through. Oh, my. Rock keeps the arm up before the third time, and the Brahma Bull tries to battle back. There's a shot to the ribs. Two by The Rock. And here comes the People's Champ and a rake of the eyes by Val Venus. Look out. Someone dropped by The Rock. Orion. Starting to gain momentum. Digging down deep for the fire that burns inside as The Rock lays the smackdown.
Yes, he does. Oh, look at him.
DDT.
And he's planted Val Venus.
Plays into the cover. Hooks the leg. There's two. Val Venus gets the shoulder up before a count of three.
Well, you got to hand it to Val Venus. That would have beat a lesser man, but Val's hanging in there. He wants to be the WWF champion.
I agree with you. Val Venus doing a tremendous job in this matchup, King. Tremendous.
Honestly, double clothesline. Above that.
Both men down center of the ring.
Now what?
How much does The Rock have left? How much does Val Venus have left?
I don't know, but the count out in this situation works in favor of The Rock.
Of course it does. He'd retain the WWF title.
Rock might be wise to just lie there. Take it easy. Rock. The easy way out.
It's not his style, King. The Rock is a great athlete. He's a tremendous competitor.
I know it's not his style, but tonight, in these circumstances, in this situation,
hey,
look at this idiot.
Steven Richards. Steven Richards. He just kicked the WWF title gong into the ring to Val Venus. Rock has the title.
And now Rock has... Oh, no, look at this.
Champion!